my mom says that in her childhood they didn't have cars, they only had horse carriages. And if the wheels started squeaking when they were on their way home and it needed some grease, they would take one of these and squeeze into the grease cup.